You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath?
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Oxenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey! Displayed in the sideshow of a circus. Well, it could be quite profitable.
Not your lucky day.
Come on!
Shut up!
Witchcraft!
Poor son!
Bastard!
Forever getting tossed at the
Sir! Boy, we're up to our noses in frights and horrors. Imps, Samovillas, Mammons, Freud.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Run, Roach.
Yeah!
now champion of all Velen.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
Can't be in two places at once, can I?
But don't object to your white mother.
Which is it? I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here!
The Baron know this is how his men amuse themselves?
Baron knows all about it. Even bets in the fight sometimes.
Bets like a dumb fuck. Always loses.
Let's start.
All right. Come to daddy.
What's your business? Bloody Baron know your ear?
Pathetic.
By one and all that the Witcher has defeated the Sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
Three wagons showed up in 5 days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard, red sausage. Now it's acorn flour and tufts of burdock, and all you can trade is what little hope's left.
Their arses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? Now try.
There's an uneasy.
Not at all.
Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast had come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft? If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts. Just the tiniest bit, dear. Just the tiniest bit. Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Definitely couldn't have snatched the kid from the village, though. Still, might be worth looking at those graves. Grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench'll lead me.